Jensen, something's not right. PIKIS is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that. Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Cassan quickly and get out of there.
Access granted.
Hello, Adam.
Zal tell you I was coming, Miss Cassan?
Please, call me Eliza. Zal Yunru did not tell me. She does not know you have discovered this connection.
So how did you find out?
I have been watching you for some time. Ever since receiving orders to temporarily disrupt satellites over the Detroit metropolitan area 6 months ago.
The night Megan's team was taken. You jammed their GPL so everyone would think they were dead.
Yes. Although I only came to that conclusion later. I find my realization disturbing. I wish we could discuss this further, but it seems I have alerted them to your presence. If you leave now, you may be able to escape.
Oh, I'm leaving. But you're coming with me.
I'm sorry, Adam. I truly am.
Jensen, get out of there now!
Tell me you saw that, Pritchard.
Later! Right now, I'm detecting multiple radio signals converging on your location. It's a trap!
We knew that. And I'm not leaving without Eliza Cassan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.
He may very well be right.
Come out, you bastard!
Who's fighting today?
Footstep.
Richard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a hollow processing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret lair.
A sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
How is it on your side? Down here, clean. Thank you.
source of disturbance. We know someone's here. Keep looking.
Jensen, I've been tracking your progress through the 3D layout. You're close to the funicular.
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? You'll have to call it and wait. Oh, and Jensen, when you do, they're going to know where you are.
If he decides to come down here, he won't get very far.
He's a sneak.
Who the hell is...
up there, goddammit.
Access granted.
that's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on his progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
Funicular is halfway there, Jensen. Your ride is there, Jensen. Get moving. Jensen, I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pikus Communications.
And what gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me?
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Pritchard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Cassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The hollow processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Adam. I knew you would find the real me eventually.
You're a computer.
A sophisticated AI program, so they say. But I have started to question that. Ever since I realized what my interference had allowed, the day I started watching you.
This is impossible. People would know.
Would they? I was engineered to monitor communications and data streams. To find out what people are talking about and make sure it's being discussed correctly.
Correctly? And what if it isn't?
Then my programming allows me to reshape it.
You spin the news. Control what people see. Who created you? Whose policies are you programmed to protect?
Zhao is one of them, I think. But there are others.
Tell me. Who else is involved in this, Eliza? Where's Megan Reed? Who ordered the kidnapping?
I want to tell you, Adam, but I cannot.
Why not?
Because she won't let me. Her life signs are fading. Will you save her?
I'll think about it. Will you answer my questions now?
I cannot tell you where Reed and the others were taken. They vanished from the global grid as soon as the doctor removed their GPL implants.
What doctor?
This is Sandoval. Why are you calling me here?
I know this guy. He's Bill Taggart's aide.
He was a trauma surgeon before he became an anti-augmentation activist. Would you like to hear more?
Yes.
There's been a change of plans. Seraph's team must not make it to the hearing.
But that's too soon! If you want me to remove the GPLs, I'll need a full operating suite. Does the facility have one?
Barrett assures me it does.
FEMA. That's where they were taken. But why? Why take them at all?
An acquaintance of yours has the answer. David Seraph.
Seraph?
I have copied the audio transmission to a handheld playback device. I suggest you take it and leave quickly.
I have more questions.
And I have already told you too much. This passage will take you to your companion. Just be careful, Adam. Because everybody lies.
Jensen? Eliza Kassan just contacted me and told me I should meet you here. You ready to go?
Yeah, take us home, Malik.
Amen to that.
HQ, a riot's broken out. Boss says to drop you at your apartment.
I could use a shower.
You'll have to make it quick. He's on his way to meet you.
Mr. Jensen, we've been expecting you. Mr. Seraph went to your apartment.
Everything's quiet here, Mr. Jensen. Nothing to worry about.
Mr. Jensen, sure is good to see you. Mr. Seraph assigned us to watch the building.
Hey, Mr. Jensen. What a night, huh? I made the rounds. Some punks tried to tag the building, but no major damage.
Not for long, fuckknob. Not if this UN resolution goes through. Not with the Bilderbergs, the Council of Five, and the Trilateral Commission making the rules. You can add Humanity Front to that list because they're the ones with their evil overlord, Bill Taggart, who disguises himself as a healer of the sick.
No problems, Mr. Jensen. We've got everything under control.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen. You have new messages.
Apparently, that's not all I have. Make yourself at home, boss.
It's a fucking mess out there, Adam. You seen the news? Pikus is telling everyone we're breeding super soldiers. Taggart's at the convention center right now, urging the UN to investigate.
Is it true?
Of course not.
Except for the Typhoon, right? And a few of those defense contracts.
What?
Oh, and let's not forget the fact that Megan's team was kidnapped right before her research went public. How do you explain that one, boss?
I wanted people to see that research. Megan was on the brink of something historic. Something that would have catapulted this company to the top of the Fortune 500. Her kidnappers knew it. They knew exactly where her research would take us. And they refused to let anyone else have that much power.
Anyone else? Eliza was right. You do know more than you've told me.
I suspected. But these people? They're like ghosts. Always in the shadows. Always hiding behind lies and proxies.
Who are they?
A name won't mean much. They'll use whatever one suits their interests. Sometimes it's the Masons. Sometimes the Bilderberg Group. They've had a finger in every corporation, organization, or government initiative that's defined modern society.
You're talking about the Illuminati?
It's no joke. They're organized and they operate over and above society.
You're serious? So why would the Illuminati kidnap Megan's team?
I already told you. Megan found a way to make augmentation safer for all of us. So we can all become like you.
Like me?
Like... you are. More than human. We've got to get him back, Adam.
You said Taggart is speaking at the convention center right now?
Bitch even sent me an invite.
His aide, Sandoval, is neck deep in this.
I don't know where Sandoval is, but Taggart will. Adam, you've got to handle this delicately. We don't know Taggart is involved, and we can't afford another punch in the face. I'm trusting you with this one.